attack. Thank you so very. Now, you are a look.
No.
No way in.
Perhaps I should adjust my.
I'm not done.
What do you guys want to do now?
Let's play a game.
Oh, Linda.
Hey there. This is our first field op together. I'm excited to work with you. Now let's get out there.
We're fighting little ogre tails today. Should be a pretty basic hunt. Nothing crazy or unexpected. I know it's your first time in the field. Just remember to stay calm. Watch their movements and strike them as soon as possible. Yeah, so you shouldn't stand right in front of the giant monster. You'll get some
Let's kick some ass!
Well performed, God Eaters.
I don't just hand out compliments. So when I say you moved well out there for a recruit, I mean it.
Healing for everybody!
I'm gonna go ahead and take this.
First rule of combat is this. Knowledge of one's surroundings is the line between life and death. Take a look around. Excellent. Now focus straight ahead once more. Second rule of combat. Keep moving. Here's a primer on the most effective forms of traversal in the field. There are two platforms in the training area. Go ahead and climb atop them. High ground is an advantage that can't be denied, both in scouting and actual combat scenarios.
Boing!
Always be sure to keep one eye on your stamina. If you lose your breath out there, it may cost more than your pride. Why don't you go for a quick run? Get that heart rate up. Seems like a suitable warm-up. Now, on to the basics of combat training. The weapon in your hand is called a God Arc, the only tool that can slay Aragami, bound to you for life. We've just released some Aragami mock-ups into the training chamber. Strike them down. Weapon. On a whim, it can transform from a blade into gun form for ranged attacks. Transfer now to gun form, and let loose a few rounds against the Aragami. It is critical to note that ranged attacks consume a measure of oracle power. You'll have to monitor that as well. Now, take the lessons I've taught you, and defeat the Aragami with a combination of tactics.
Is awesome.
That will be all for today's basic training. You are dismissed. Shall we? Make sure you were paying attention in the last session. Slay the enemy. Be aware they are tougher than what you're used to. It will require some advanced tactics. Stay sharp. When there's no hope of avoiding an attack entirely, open your shield to absorb the brunt of the assault. Fighting trim is the only way to survive. It does, however, take a while to bandage yourself properly. Using stun grenades will buy you some time and space. Now, I think I'll have you fight the origami from before one more time. Let's see how you fare. Your god arc has another special trait that you should make good use of in the field. Devour form. This allows you to take oracle energy directly from the enemies you face in the wild. By siphoning this oracle, you can temporarily increase your own strength. Even to unheard of levels. Wait for an opening to present itself, and then strike with devour form.
It's from there, enter burst form.
Finish the beast. Sorts of materials from its core. These materials are critical to advancing our research, as well as earning enhancements to your god arc itself. Alternatively, you can collect the scraps that line the field during battle. Just to prove you can do it, please go around and pick up the ones we've littered about the training area. Training will conclude in 20 seconds. Seems you've passed boot camp simply enough. Next, you'll go up against the real thing. Fight well, God Eater. Extra care. It's tough enough out there without deciding to take on a mission all alone.
Let's give it our very best, you guys! Right now?
Excellent work out there, team. There's a hot meal and a good night's sleep waiting for
you. You hungry? We did it! We did it! Who's awesome? We're awesome! I wonder what I should do with all that extra time. I just had the best idea in the whole... Nope. I lost it. It's gone.
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful? responses. No, we have a large origami in the area, a Vajra. Damn! Vajras are extremely dangerous. They're fast and relentless hunters. Engagement is not advised. Copy? Complete your mission quickly and get out of there. Please.
Them's the rules.
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
thought I was done learning, but maybe that's just an old fool talking.
Responses. No, we have a large origami in the area, a Vajra. Damn! Vajras are extremely dangerous. They're fast and relentless hunters. Engagement is not advised. Copy? Complete your mission quickly and get out of there, please.
You hungry? Devour!
Power!